and I'm not going anywhere. Again, I say sanctuary cities are racist. All the jobs are going to illegals and to certain denominations. That is wrong. You're not going to be allowed to get away with it. Your time is going to be up. You want us to feel for your families, but you don't feel for our families. Again, the black community has literally been destroyed by racist, illegal immigration, and we're not going to have it. When my people do a crime, we get three strikes. Your people do a crime, they get amnesty, they get benefits, and they're not paying taxes. Okay? Publication 17 IRS. They're allowing you people to claim people in Mexico. I couldn't even claim people in New Orleans when there was a flood. I could claim my people. I end up moving down there. But it's over. It's over. Right. Thank God for Trump. Wow. Thank God for sexual. And you should. You should be ashamed of yourself. Yeah. How dare you? Look up publication 17. Page 25 and 26. How the hell are you allowed to claim people in Mexico?
Yeah.
And get away with it and not pay taxes? I am outraged. I'm a tax preparer. I manage a tax store in four different states. That ITIN number, they're using it as a social security number. All the social security numbers that you don't steal, and it's going to be shut down.